Hello, Jesse. Welcome to Robinson. We have this project here where we're going to form this box up. It's all dimension and fraction, but we're going to have to convert to decimals. Do you know how to convert fractions to decimals?
Yes, I do.
Okay, let's get started.
Yes, I do know my fraction decimal conversions up to the nearest 16. But if I did not, I would take the top number divided by the bottom number, as shown, the 3 and 5 eighths. I would take the 5 divided by the 8, which would give me 0.625, and then add the 3, 3.625, and that is what we would put into the press brake.
Okay, great, Jesse. Let's input our decimals into the press brake.